ahora,
he looked at Moses
ya Musa,
and he said, you are of age.
Na mugambo okuze chimala sebo.
You can even fight all the men on the village.
When are you
getting married?
He
paraded
7 daughters.
He said,
choose one tonight.
You
won't act foolish here.
You are not hearing what I'm saying.
Am
I talking to anybody
here?
Katonda wanga genda kuirawe bya magero musanvu londeko.
My God is going to parade 7 miracles.
Tell
your neighbor, don't act foolish here.
Hello.
Jemuli.
Mukama kuire business musanvu.
May God present 7 businesses.
May the Lord release you 7 blessings. 7 miracles. 7 signs and wonders. 7 houses. 7 opportunities. For you to choose from. Our God is not a God, is not a monolithic God.
Katonda fesie katonda itira wa mobile techintu echimu.
He's a God of pluralism. He's a God of abundance. He's a God of miracles. He's a God of joy. No more delays.
Hallelujah.
I told you yesterday, Jesus was telling Nicodemus. Nicodemus came to him and said, what shall I do? What shall I do to inherit the kingdom of God? What shall I do, teacher? And Jesus said, hey, Nicodemus, you must be born again. He said, forget about, you're going to take 2 years and they cancel you and then they do this. He said, the kingdom of God is now. You don't have to wait. That's why Jesus told the man on the cross. He didn't say that after 2 weeks. He said, tonight, you'll be with me in paradise. Tonight, people of God, our God is a God of the now. He's a God of the now. He's a God who heals now. He's a God who blesses now. He's a God who increases now. He's a God who fulfills now. He's a God who delivers now. So hear me,
Uganda.
This is your time. Hello. All eyes are on Uganda. I said, all eyes on Uganda. Either for better or for worse. But all eyes on
Uganda.
That's what I've seen. That's what I've seen. It does not take 2 weeks without an international event. I mean, without an event that is international proportion. Either good or bad. But we Ugandans, we have to decide to bind everything that is not good and to lose everything that is good. The keys are in our hands. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Therefore we bind poverty. We bind demons. We entreat the Lord for our nation. We entreat the Lord for you. That's why we pray. That's why we are here every night. Ah! The frogs must go back. Do you know where the frogs came from? Oh, let's go back, Exodus chapter 8. Let's go back, chapter 8, verse 2. Do you know where the frogs came from?
Hey,
hey, hey. And if thou refuse to let them go, behold, I will smite all thy borders with frogs. Go ahead. And the river shall bring forth frogs abundantly, which shall go up and come into thine house, and into thy bed chambers, and upon thy bed, and into the house of thy servants, and upon their people, and into thine ovens, and into thy kneading troughs.
Engano.
Mweba kandida engano.
Amen.
Listen to me, people of God.
Ulira mwana akatonda.
Binebi kere.
These frogs.
Biali ku mission.
Were on a mission.
Biava mu Nile River.
They came from the Nile River.
These frogs came from Uganda. This is where the source of the Nile is. You people sent frogs to Egypt. May God send your enemies frogs to fill their houses. But much more the point I want you to catch here. It is an African problem. And once those frogs walk into your chambers, you don't want them to go. You can't let them go. You felt you want to spend another night with a problem. These frogs had come to attach. See where they going? Have you heard where they were going? They came in the house. They came in the bedroom. People did not sleep. And upon their bed, not only in the bedroom, but they jumped into the bed. And they entered into the pillow. And they entered into the bed sheets. And they covered themselves. When Pharaoh came, Pharaoh
again no kujia.
These are frogs with a mission. And upon thy bed, and into the house of thy servants, and upon thy people, upon the people,
they will jump and sit on people's heads. They say we can't walk. You have to transport us. Stop transporting the demon of delay. Stop carrying the demon of frogs. Stop that spirit of frogs. Drive it out. Drive it out of your life. The spirit of slowness. Spirit of crying.
Frogs can cry.
Bikaba.
Bikaba. Oh. Omoyo kaba limo Africa.
Spirit of crying is in Africa.
Omoyo kaba kaba.
Spirit of crying, crying.
Gamba kwina nyele. Kera o kaba kaba.
You never stop crying.
Bana Uganda mukaba kaba nyo.
Ugandans cry.
Mukaba kaba.
You cry.
No kaba, no kaba.
You cry. You came from.
It jumped upon the people.
Sat on their heads.
Not only that, it said, and into thine oven.
Nemo oven.
These
guys ate frogs.
Mama,
as somebody was preparing
for
roasting fish, then a frog jumped in the oven. In the oven. In the oven.
Tell your neighbor,
I'm not going to eat frogs. Frogs, you're getting out of night now. Even in that
truck,
as somebody was kneading
wheat
to prepare
bread,
by the time they brought
up
as they need it,
hello? Agenda kutwala kobwa tumba akole chapati ye chikomando agenda gira what?
Then when they
looked,
the frog was right in the flat. Chase every frog in the name of Jesus. Chase the spirit of frogs. Spirit of whining. Spirit of staying in the same place.
For 3 days. The Bible says,
Bible gamba,
even his historians say that the Nile produced frogs.
Nile yavamwe bikere.
Now the Nile, source of the Nile is Uganda.
Source ya Nile is Uganda.
May I drive out the spirit of whining out of Uganda. The spirit of delay. People do something without finishing it. Now it's about
2 years.
No,
let me give you an example.
2 years now. These people that were constructing this. They came and tried to mess
up.
Now 2 years later, they were supposed to build it for 6 months. Now it's coming to 2 years. They dug every place. That spirit delaying things. Bible says
that
amen.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
Bamekabali
wadongo labira dela omoyo webikere.
The spirit of frogs in your life.
Akabya.
Making you worry.
Ekintu achirwisayo.
Delaying things.
Goba,
drive it out. Drive him out of your life. You're going to get married this year. You're going to marry this year. You're
going
to drive a car this year. You travel the nations this year. You build a house this year. You're going to be healed this year. You'll be healthy this year. You pay your debts this year. God will redeem and deliver you. He has started today. Command the frogs to go back where they came from. Whatever they had prepared to eat, all was messed up. If they were on your bed, they were in your bed, in the bathroom, in the kitchen, in the saucepan, frogs were in the bucket. How can you open your mouth? The moment you opened your mouth, the frog will jump into your mouth. It will just come from there. It will slow from the head to the head. As the daddy was, so you are. As mama was, so you are. As uncle is, so you are. As your enemy, so you are.
Not chairman,
chairman is, so you are.
Go, baby, kere, go back.
Drive up the frogs.
Yes, the frogs.
Go, baby, kere.
That demon of froggy.
Omusimo go, baby, kere.
Froggy. The froggy spirit. It moves like this.
Kutambula gutyo.
Satani tomara genda.
Devil, don't familiar me. Go.
Go back.
Drive it out. The spirit is going back.
It is going back where it came from. It has been tormenting you, challenging you. I see delays. How many of you have ever seen delays in your life? Put up your hand. I'm telling you, there are many areas that I've been dealing with. And I see delays. Something that's supposed to be done and take a short time. Everything delays. But now you got to see that you're
going to
say, you know,
this is Uganda.
And abantu abasinga obunji tebali corrupt.
Most people are not corrupt in Uganda.
Abantu abali mbali froggy.
But they are just froggy. Batambulanga bikere.
You're not hearing what I'm saying. I'm telling you, some people are not corrupt.
Abamu mu Uganda si bali banguzi.
They are just froggy.
Batambulanga bikere bwe buzibu.
Fire! Fire!
Muliro!
You try to go to customs in Kenya, in
Uganda,
in Rwanda. You go in customs in Nigeria, in Ghana, even South Africa. If you come across an African person, you'll be shocked. You will be seriously shocked. Froggy spirits. What do you have? Open your bag. And then the phone rings. And he doesn't tell excuse me. He does this. Froggy spirits. Froggy spirits. Our Italian engineer
from Italy
came here. Is sugar diabetic.
Aina sukari.
Is diabetic.
Mulwadde wa sukari.
And he came.
Yajja.
And he had come to look at the equipment recently. So he knocked himself while he's coming. I didn't know that people of sugar beetles, where they knock themselves. Whatever they knock, it swells. I didn't know what kind of sugar that is. So we had to take him to the hospital. So it is emergency. The man is in pain. The leg is swollen. He can't walk. And so we took him to a hospital. One of our engineers took him to the hospital. They went there at 2. They looked at him at 5. An emergency. ER. Emergency room. ER. People are so many.
Abantu bangi tusonyiwe
moji. Some
people came before you.
Sit in the line.
Tura morunyiriri olinde.
Froggy. Kere kere. People think people need to be skilled. No, they don't. People need to be delivered. This is an African spirit. When you find the same person who used to work here, who is an African and is in
Dubai
and is in
London
and is treating people, my goodness, the spirit they work on, it seems that when they go to overseas, that demon stops, because demon can't swim. Demon can't get from here to over there. No, they can't. Ugandans do two jobs. People in diaspora do two jobs. Two jobs. How do they do it? And one of the other side, and the other side. And they go home, they have 3 hours. Those people, those online church, they are very hard working. They are very hard working. They go take care of this, and they take care of that, and then they go home, they rest, and then they go back, and then they pray, and then they hard working. But someone here only works for 5 hours.
Oh my God, we're so
crazy.
What have you done? I was a receptionist. I've been waiting.
Even
the way people stand in Uganda.
Froggy.
Yaru kere kere.
Nama monde proper. Get out of here, fire.
Fire no bolido. Watch ya. You find a young, energetic
young
man.
Person, 18, 19, 20 years, girl or boy, whatever it is.
If there's something like this, they lean on it. If they told them that's how they model. They speak while knocking on things. You now was coming, but
froggy. No, you may think it's associated in the church. No, it's not in the church. It is in Africa. This spirit of delaying tactics, this spirit of procrastination, this spirit of total ignoring of your environment and what's going on is right down here in Africa, and we have to fight it. That's why when these Hebrews got all them 400 years, because they stayed in Africa by naturalization, they had become Egyptians, they had become Africans, they were acting froggy. Froggy. These are the people of God. God told them 400 years. People of God, I declare to all of Africa, in 19 months, we are walking out of this froggy spirit. Start today. Prepare yourself. I say, prepare yourself. That's why this is a Holy Ghost drill. This is a Holy Spirit drill.
This is drill.
For you to come from work, you know, some people out there, they think you don't work. Shame upon them. They think we don't work. One time someone said, but those people don't work, they only pray. And I said, people who only pray. In 2 years, you tell me people who don't do anything and they can give umeme over 400 million in 2 years in energy consumption. You know, the people there who've got their own, they live in their own world. The demons of Africa cannot go away politically. You can't solve them militarily only. You must use the whole combination of solutions. Hello? That's why Uganda is developing. Because politically we are okay, militarily we are okay, academically we are okay, and spiritually we are getting better. Oh, you are not hearing what I'm saying. Emizimu Jafrika Java Wodang and Patrice Lumumba Tanazari.
Demons of Africa were here even before Patrice Lumumba was born.
You are not hearing what I'm saying. So you cannot solve them by just. No way. Oh. You have to entreat the Lord. Because millions are bound. Ku projects zone ne government programs there.
The government programs.
Singa Uganda iliwala.
Uganda will be far.
I had a speech of the budget today. And I said, who?
Something is wrong.
The froggy spirit.
Spirit of whining.
Abanene bakaba, abatono bakaba, abagaga bakaba, abavu bakaba, abasoma bakaba, abatasoma bakaba, abalamu bakaba, abalwadde bakaba, abakazi bakaba, abasajja bakaba.
Men are crying. These frogs give. The frogs lay. They lay lots of eggs. When they hatching, they look like fish. Those
tadpoles.
It's a tadpole. A tadpole is hatching.
Kwa.
If you find everybody crying,
Mogobe.
chase them out. Drive that spirit of a frog out of them.
That froggy spirit.
What kills frogs when they come out of water? They come out
to
thinking they have cars. They come to bust. In the morning you find they have stepped on them and crushed them. Speed is what drives out that spirit of froggishness.
The vehicle is more faster than your foot.
A motor can do a speed of seeing
ever.
I've never seen anybody comes in the morning and splash.
No,
even looking at it, it scares
me.
But a car just steps on them.
You know,
they come on the road to bask, to cry to the people passing by.
Now,
the car you have,
good speed,
may God give you good speed to crush every frog.
May the Lord give you the spirit of good speed.
No more
froggy spirit. Lift up your hands, say, in the name of Jesus. No more delay. I receive my miracle by the power of the Holy Spirit. I'm ready to see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. My God, my Savior, in you whom I trust, in Jesus' name. Yesterday I told you, we are born again to see the kingdom of God. Not to be delayed. We are born again to enter into the kingdom of God. In His kingdom of God, there is healing, there is deliverance, there is power, there is joy, there is life, there is hope. Lift up your hands in the kingdom of God. I partake my blessing. I partake my deliverance. No more delays. I step in the power of Almighty God by the Spirit of the living God in Jesus' mighty name. Amen and amen and amen.
Amen, amen.
Lift up your hands, saints. No more delays. No more delays. Listen to Isaiah 58. Now, longo, Isaiah 58 said that your healing will come speedily. Your healing will come speedily. Isaiah 58, I think verse 7 or 8. Then shall thy light break forth as the morning, and thine health shall spring forth speedily. Speedily. And thy righteousness shall go before thee. The glory of the Lord shall be thy reward. You see, that's why God said everything is a God of speed. When do you want your frogs to go? When do you want your frog to go? Yesterday we had a testimony of a lady who came from Dallas. She came here. I think her father was her uncle.
Yes.
Had kidney failure. He was on
dialysis.
They brought him here. Immediately the guy was healed. The guy has brand new kidneys. Child of God, God will heal you speedly. Honorable Kasole came here with a stick. He did not take it back, and he has not used it again. You've seen him how he's walking. To God be the glory. There are people who say these things are not real, miracles are not real. Well, mister, stay with your frog. For us, the frogs are living today. For us, the frogs are living today. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I believe in miracles. I've seen a soul set free. It's miraculous. Changed one, redeemed through Calvary.
unchanging one, redeemed through Calvary. I've seen a lily push its way all through a stubborn sod. Jesus, at the mention of your name, flowers grow, the desert blooms again. Lift up your hands, saints, and worship the Lord. It's like fire.
Jesus.
Gamba Yesu mama.
Seven times say Jesus.
Yes,
Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
I feel my legs are delivered.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Praise Jesus.
Yes.
Praise Jesus. They supported you all the way. I was unable. My legs were shaking.
Nairobi,
all the way from Nairobi. Even on the plane, I was just
supporting.
I could not walk out of the plane. They just pushed me in a wheelchair.
Oh,
hey!
Yes, I was wounded.
Jesus, hallelujah! Hallelujah!
You know,
Mama,
before you thank me, I didn't do anything. Do you know the song I was singing? I've never sang a song before. I've never heard it before. God has just given me that song. For you, when you go to India, they will discover there's no cancer in your body.
and blessing power and joy it all in the name of Jesus. Healing and blessing, life eternal, it is all in the name of Jesus. Jesus, oh Jesus, it's you that will your hands.
Wanike mikono jo waguru.
Say thank you, Jesus.
Mugambe tuwebale Yesu.
I receive
twala
my deliverance.
Okusumulwa kwange.
I am born again for a reason.
Nazaliwa mulundi okokubyo lwensonga.
People lift up your hand and shout Jesus 7 times.
Wanike mikono matule Yesu mirundi musamu. Jesus. 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 Jesus.
No more delay.
Te watch ali kukere wa.
No more froggy spirit.
Te watch ali moyo kwa rukere kere.
Lift your hands.
So
tonight, right now, let my frogs go. Open your mouths, people. Command those frogs to live your life. Command it, command it, command it, command it.
Biragire, biragire.
Even those of you at home. Even those of you wherever you are.
Yonajoli.
Command, command, command.
Lagira, lagira, lagira.
Fire.
Command those spirits to leave you. No more delays. It is an African thing. Whoever comes here picks the same spirit. We break it. We destroy it. We bind it. No more. No more delays. Finishing what you began. You are finishing what you began. Now command the miracles to come. Command the miracles to come. Speedily. Your healing is coming. Speedily. Your prosperity is coming. Speedily. Your promotion. Your new job. Your new level. Your work. Your business. Your everything. Is coming speedily. I command miracles to overtake you. I command breakthroughs to overtake you. I command provisionals to overtake you. Divine power of Almighty God. I pray for health in your bones. I pray for health in your lungs and brain. In your pancreas. In your prostate. In your mind. In your brain. In your tongue. In your blood. In your vessels. In every tissue. I pray healing in your eyes. Healing in your mouth. In your teeth. In your body. On your skin. In your uterus. On your ovaries. On your fallopian tube. I pray every area of your life. In your testes healing. No more diseases. No more cancers. I pray that healing will take place. I release the favor of God. Favor to receive. Miracles and blessings. And the power of God.
Corre, Baba. Lift up your hand and start laughing.
Say,
the frogs are gone.
The frogs are gone.
Hey, rejoice. There are no more frogs in your oven. No more frogs in your bedroom. No more frogs everywhere. Oh, clap your hands and laugh and praise the Lord. Let's give our seats to the Lord. For the publishing of the book of the Holy Spirit. What a night. What a night. What a faith Mama Nalongo has. An honorable
Kasole.
That is faith. She's smiling better now. When you go to India, I told you. The Lord told me to tell you. It's a vacation God has given you.
Mukama chikoze.
Somebody clap your hands to Jesus.
Ubira Yesu mungaro.
Get hold of your seed. Those of you who have got your pledges, you've brought them.
We
did last Sunday, come up here. Members of the 7,000 club, you bring your seed. Come up here. Those of you
online,
put the numbers there for your giving at home. The power of God is here. Be here today.
It's
already Friday. Just be here today. In the evening, we're going to have a great, great time. It's a time of supernatural miracles. In Jesus' mighty name. No more frogs. No more frogs.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lift up your hand and say, this is my seed. Oh, everybody, come on. Let Nsige go be ebikere.
Bring a seed that drives out. Totally chase them out of your life. So a seed to
if
your home uses mobile money.
Numbers are
on the screen. Go on the website.
Sigensigo.
So your seed. Frogs are gone.
Ebikere fuluma.
Frogs go.
Lift your head.
So,
Father,
Gamba,
this is my seed. Somebody, as we speak, God has touched them. Situations, God has touched it. Resources are coming to you. Just love. Holy Spirit, that's for you. In Jesus' name.
I no longer feel anything.
Somebody clap your hands to Jesus.
Vida Yesu mungalo.
Wesa katonda chitibwa.
Give glory to God.
Vida kumaguru go kumela katonda mungale zama.
Clap your hands to God.
Wow!
Amen. Hallelujah. Jesus. Spirit which has bound you for years to loose you and everything and in your family and never to come back again. In Jesus' name. Yeah, she's full of the joy of the Lord. Touch Holy Spirit. Pick up this man. The favor of God comes upon the family. People lift up your hands. Say, no more frogs in my life. Somebody here, please clear this area.
Clear this area. If you're here, never given your life to Jesus, you want to get saved, put up your hand and come quickly. Quickly, come here. But there are people here. If you're here, you want to get saved, come. Hurry up. Now there are people here. Pharaoh was asked, when do you want your frogs to go? And he said, tomorrow. For us, our frogs are going away. Your miracle is on the way. And it's coming to you. Hey, kwe! What happened to that man? What happened to him? You came carrying him. Something attacks him. We are brothers. First attacked me for 6 months. He also started attacking this one. Our sister told us to come to be delivered from here. Okay, step up on the platform. Stop there. Of him in Jesus' name. Now, Kati, get out of his life. You traditional spirits, you spirit of death, when the one who destroyed the sons. Genda, leave them in the name of Jesus of Nazareth. Call the name of Jesus 7 times.
Yes.
Leave
him.
Leave
his neck, leave his life. Where the rest want to get saved. Repeat these words.
Yes.
Say, Jesus.
Mukama.
Lord.
Nzize joli.
I've come to you.
Omfulowe dembe.
Set me free.
Ondokole.
Save me.
Omponya amanyi ga Satan.
Deliver me from the powers of Satan.
Edogo lyonna.
All witchcraft.
Emizimu jonna.
All demons.
Satani yenna.
All Satan.
Mvako.
Leave me.
Todayo kungoberera.
Pursue me no
Yesu
more. Jesus is in me. And he has healed me.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, come here.
Django.
You'll not die.
Togenda kufa.
You will live.
Ogenda ba mulamu.
And so are you.
Nawe.
In Jesus' name. And so are you.
Nawe. Amen.
Yes, he was.
Praise Jesus. Jesus is so powerful. Satan fights.
I was attacking for 2 days now.
Jesus. Yes. How do you feel?
Oh, did not you say?
Bila bulungi kati chinta dempranga kainja katono katika sekali wa
nokati.
Breathe in.
Yingizomoka.
Breathe out.
Gufurumye.
Never again.
Techigenda kudamunati.
Never again.
Tekigenda kuddamu nate.
Never again.
Tekigenda kuddamu nate.
In Jesus' name.
Mu linnya lya Yesu.
You can go back.
Musobola okweddirayo wansi wali.
Amen.
Amen.
Ate mukama abawe n'obugagga mukulaakulane.
May the Lord prosper you.
In
the name of Jesus.
Mugende ne Pastor Chris.
Follow Pastor Chris.
My God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Those who cannot walk, walk again. That young man, they brought him in the hands. To God be the glory. To Jesus be the glory. Okay. There are those, you are here, you really believe the frog is gone. Huh? You believe the frog is gone. I want to get a seed of thanksgiving.
There've been frogs in your life.
You just get it. Tomorrow we are releasing more books of the Holy Spirit. Actually, so
get your seed of thanksgiving. Come laughing as you lift it up.
Father, bless these young people by your grace and your power. Take them to another level. Prosper them in Jesus' name. That's what you do? Where do you do it?
What?
From your home. Workshop. And you do those? So you sell them? How much do you sell of those?
11,000.
Those are like aloe vera. You make them from what? So it's kind of like paper. And then you put glue on them and then you
paint.
So how big is your capital?
Sente
zemu sasa zinga. You have customers who buy them.
Mwina ba customer abagula bigaji byamwe.
Yes, we have.
Tulina.
So how old are you?
Oh, ine miaka emeka gwe?
I'm 18 years.
18.
Okay. So how big is your capital?
Sente zemu sasa zinga na wa.
Like 7,000 because land 4,000 and the guru 1,000 and what brush 1,000.
Good. So for making one.
Yes, sir.
No, madam, buza.
I'm asking.
Ntimu business ya mwe mwina musente meka.
Capital in your business.
Capital. Capital that
we haven't got enough sufficient.
Yes,
but Jesus provided it. Because Jesus is money.
Okay.
Khaled.
Somebody get me some money here.
Wabe wanfunira ku sente wano.
I need another 50. Hey, thank you. Okay, this is 100.
Ejo mitwalo 10.
Muongere mu capital.
Yeah.
You are welcome.
Mwe wow.
Nange nja kuongera ko 10.
I'll give you 100,000. So that's 200.
That's very artistic.
Bagai bayi no.
Very movie popular.
Out of boxes, out of paper.
Kati mwabali wali.
So you are here.
Njagala msoke mudeyi wali.
First go back right there.
Mujewano.
Then come here, come back.
Ngaba buke bikere.
Like you're jumping frogs.
It's a prophetic journey.
Lugendo lwabo nabbi.
Ojengo lyanga buke bikere.
Come running as though you're jumping over frogs.
Oh, gana haleluya merundi musamu.
When you get here, shout haleluya.
Kubanga ebikere byonna ebikubaddeko bifudde mu linnya lya Yesu.
All frogs in your life are dead in the name of Jesus.
Kale jangu.
Come.
That froggy spirit is gone. In the name of Jesus. In the name of
Jesus.
You can plant your seed and laugh and smile. In the name of Jesus.
Your hand.
Sing that song again.